Okay, hello everybody. I've decided that this would be a good moment to go off and eat, so this is going to be a really, really short video, so I apologize for that, but we can still look at our spoils. We have time to do that. Hold on, I gotta do my headset right here, otherwise I'm gonna be all over the place. Well, shoot. There, okay. Oh, you've got to be sucking my... Okay. So, first of all, we got ourselves some new pieces of armor from that fight. Let me have a closer look at exactly what those are. So we got the, this chest piece here. So it loses that action point refresh speed bonus, but I honestly don't care. And has, I mean, a solid increase from 24 resistance and 24 energy resistance all the way up to 35 for both. So that's definitely an improvement. And then we also have the right arm that we unlocked, or that we found. Yeah, right here. It's a leaded fiberglass combat right arm. So before we had a metal right arm, which was 11 resistance, 6 energy resistance, and 10 radiation protection. And then that went up to 15, 15, and 10. So it was just better again. So I'm very, very happy about that stuff. And then what is this? Tessa's fist? See, I don't know what that is. Oh, that's, I think that's, that's a power armor piece. That's why it says health 200 of 200. Okay. I don't think I'll ever use it, but the durability increase sounds relatively neat. So let's go ahead and put the bottle cap mine away, the cryo mines, the cryogenic mine, those. We've used a lot of our frag grenades. Put that nocturnal assault rifle, the plasma grenades, pulse grenade, that legendary 44 fist pistol we found. Legendary triple-barreled missile launcher we found. Let's go ahead and store all of our junk. Put that skirt away. Commando chest piece. Other bits of armor that we had. And then as for aid, put our food, blood packs, meats, and leaves that we picked up. More flowers, noodle cups, put that quantum away, pork and beans. At least we're keeping up with drinking the Nuka-Colas as much as I can. Purified water, Rad-X, Salisbury steak, silt bean. I think that's a new plant. I don't remember seeing that before. Sugar bombs, tarberry potatoes, potato flowers, vegetable soup, another item that I haven't seen before. Okay. So, that's that. Now, did we find any... I don't think we found... Okay, I've got 19 bullets for my assault rifle. Depending on that new rifle, once we get it all beefed up, if it surpasses this one, I might use that as my main go-to assault rifle. If it's up to snuff. Shotgun rounds, we went through quite a few of those. Now, we went through a butt-ton of fusion cells, but it looks like it hasn't really affected anything too much, so that should be fine there. Also, if we go to the armor thing here, we can actually color our armor as well. I didn't.
Apparently, the castle's been trying to get you on the radio.
Dude, I know.
Better go see what's going on.
So, like, let me see. Yeah, so I can paint my helmet. Looks like I can paint most of the stuff. I didn't know you could paint the metal arms. I thought you could only paint. I thought it was. Well, maybe I guess it is metal in combat. Okay, well. Let's see what the paints are again. Oh, this doesn't even have any bonuses on it. Let's, let's deep pocket this thing to improve our carry weight. And then we can reinforce it to get a little bit of extra stuff. Okay, paint. Yeah, of course I can't see it, but I know what they look like. I think... Well, we've been going blue with a lot of stuff. Swamp looks ugly, in my opinion. It's basically like a giant yellow thing. Desert doesn't look too bad, and aquatic I don't think looks too bad either. So, like, let's just test that out and see what it looks like.
Hey, don't take offense to Marcy.
Okay, it's not that bright. I like that color palette. I'll go ahead and try to see if I can color everything else as well. Yep, we've got that already. I didn't know you could pocket this shit. Wow, I don't know why I didn't upgrade all my armor before, but this should help out quite a bit. We're just losing all of our radiation protection, but I think that's fine. We can use drugs for that. Okay, and our Pip-Boy, our jumpsuit. So we just gotta do the leg. There we go. So I should.
My systems are continuing to function.
Yeah, we've got blue camouflage. I think that'll look pretty fine. Yeah, I don't mind that. Sort of a black finish on everything as well. And we should now be far better protected than prior. Yeah, look at that. That's up there quite a bit. Inventory, we've got 580, so we've increased our inventory capacity by a little bit. Not much, but everything helps when I'm running on my own. There's so much to do. So much to do. I still want to work on getting that thing. So next thing we're going to do is Good Neighbor. We're going to go in there, maybe explore the area a little bit. I don't know if we'll do the main quest. If I can avoid doing the main quest there, we're just going to get the components I need for this weapon, come back to Sanctuary, build a new weapon, see how it works, and then we're going to start doing some settlement stuff. But that's all going to be for next time. So I will see you guys in the next episode of Let's Play Fallout 4 Redo.